Yeah, g'day guys, Simon from Cicada 4-wheel Drive. In this fortnightly episode, I go to Captain's Creek Crossing, just out of Mackay. There's a couple of boys from Cicada 4-wheel Drive, Mackay. We went for a wheel out there during the day and then camped at night. There's no amenities out there, so you have to be self-sufficient. But yeah, it's a good little spot. You can camp right on the creek, so, and you can have fires, so it is pretty good spot. You need a permit, so you just get jump on the Parks and Wildlife website and grab that. And yeah, the next day I ended up going out to Diggins campsite to check that out for future reference. And on the way back, I checked out Finch Hatton Gorge and went for a quick dip, which was nice. Good little area. You can see heaps of bushwalking around there, and yeah, it's good. But yeah, I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to the channel and comment and like and all that stuff, and yeah, I'll catch you in the next one.
Yeah, go left a little bit. Right, straighten up. Your rear is gonna drop right about now. Yeah, you straighten up a bit. Right end down. Yeah, beautiful. Just follow that. Whee. Perfect.
Got Murdoch hung up on his rear diff. Simon's just gonna tug him out. Hopefully. Easy as that. yeah, so that's Diggins Campground. Thought I'd come check it out while I'm in the area, so I know for next time it's worthwhile camping. Definitely looks like a nice spot right near the creek there, fresh water, nice and peaceful and all that. There's drop toilets there, plenty of space. Yeah, definitely have to come back out here and go for a camp. Thank you.